Oh, I gotta change my character to Cyrax. I'm gonna fight Sector with as Cyrax. I'll just change my character every time I defeat. Who else we got in here? Smoke looks pretty cool. Player options. Oh. Cable. Shiva. I guess the first next to it would be Goro. Jax. We got Nightwolf over there too. Who's a Ermac?
Cyrax.
Not a bad selection of characters at all. Shows how long it took for each person I defeated too. That's pretty cool. Yeah, the story mode, I don't know. It's just, it's cool and all, but it's not something I think you guys want to sit through and watch.
AD's disabled. Combat mode engaged.
So I just decided to do like something like this instead. I think this would be pretty cool. It won't be that long and... Shit. I always try to do special moves and shit first. It just fucks me up. That move is fucking a monster, especially if you know how to do it right. That's the grab attack right there. Shit, I keep jumping at him, that's how he gets me. Shit, I let go of block at the wrong time.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, you bitch. Boom. Haha. Oh shit, he burned me. Haha. Oh, that was still cool though. I only gotta hit him one more time.
Round three, fight.
This is really cool. I like this one. Something different, at least change of pace, you know. Oh, I almost psyched him out, I just didn't get the freaking attack. I like that disappear attack. Boom, bitch. Alright, I gotta look it up. Cause I don't know any of their fucking fatalities and I wanna do them all. There's a finishing move, buzzkill, while touching. Let's see. Left down, left right. Left down, left right. He has blue blood. That's pretty cool.
Cyrax wins. Fatality.
I wonder what other kind of, like, remember back in, I think it was Mortal Kombat 3 that they had the babyalities and all that? The last time I played, and the one that I played the most out of all of them, that would be equal to Mortal Kombat 2, though, was Deception. Deception, I played the shit out of it. Like, we used to play it every day after school. And, let me see who I want to be. Let's go Sub-Zero.
Sub-Zero.
Used to play it every day after school, though, for hours. Just sit there trying to learn all the moves and just battling each other. It was pretty cool. Used to love Mortal Kombat Deception. And then Armageddon came out, I think. And that kind of had, like, a story mode or something. I don't know. I just lost interest after that. And then they're going back to the roots now, what they used to do. Kind of grabbed my attention a little bit. Liu Kang. Liu Kang's a freaking really good, too. It's more about his thing is more about doing the special moves. I know he's like... Shit, I'm getting fuck shit out of me. Sub-Zero is really strong, but he's slow. It's not really good. I don't really know any of his moves either. I never really played as him. I know you want to bounce into that. He has such a long reach for his leg sweep. That's fucking badass. He's already dead. And then he falls. 33% damage with that. I'm trying to remember some of Sub-Zero's special moves. Okay. Ice puddle is pretty cool. Oh, he got his X-ray attack on me. Gonna hit him with another one. I'm almost dead. Oh, he got me. Oh no, wait. Oh, I missed the X-ray attack. I should have saved it. I should have saved that. It's all good. I got round three. God, he's such a beast. Liu Kang is freaking crazy. It used to make him slip, but now it just kinda... I like doing the special moves, it's cool. Sometimes it just gets me killed doing it though. I'm gonna die. And I missed it. Yep, I'm done. He fucked me up. Oh, maybe we can change characters real quick. That way we don't have to wait through it. Let's see. Let's do something different. I want to play as Raiden. I probably suck with him, though. Let's just go with it. Maybe do a Reptile, too. Raiden against Liu Kang, that's a pretty good matchup.
Thunder take you.
Thunder take you.
Show me what you can do.
Oh, really?
Fight!
Oh, wow, he had the freaking special move bicycle kick. Shit. Just trying to remember everything, you know, it's been so long. Just trading hits right now. Shit. Alright. Oh, he blocked it. That sucks. Oh, dude. Damn, dude, Liu Kang's freaking whooping my ass. Oh, he always gets that hit right out the beginning. Rosaga! Oh, I almost hit that. Missed it again. Damn it. I've never seen his before. His X-ray attack. Oh my god. Shit. No, 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 no. Yes! Look how much health I had, dude. That was pretty close. I just keep trying to do special moves and not really just going for the kill. Oh, I clearly got out. Oh, wow. I got owned. Shit. Finally, I hit it. Oh. Oh, wow, that's cool. And he hit his right after, and I'm dead. Oh, I got a little bit of health. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna be dead. Fuck. Jesus Christ.
Liu Kang wins.
All right, let's go one more character, I guess. Try someone different. Well, not different, but someone that can beat him, because I'm definitely halfway decent with Scorpion. It's so hot, dude. I don't like the Xbox D-pad, though. I mean, I'd rather play this on a PlayStation. The Xbox D-pad just so high up, and the edges up is... It's like highly... It's really high raised, so it like hurts your finger after a while. Shit, I just get let him hit me right there.
Scorpion wins.
Scorpion wins. Scorpion is such a beast.
Round two. Fight.
kind of hard to dodge his X-ray attack too. Oh my god, dude. Holy shit. No, I don't even remember what it was. We're just gonna grab him and do that. That's still pretty cool. Oh shit.